JADC2 is the latest technology.
This isn't the way to talk about JADC2. JADC2 is about speed, so let's hurry it up and have some fun. We see five things about the future of JADC2 in all domain battle that form the backbone of how all hardware, software, and humans will integrate to achieve bold objectives. Number one, humans are not going away. Trained humans with situational awareness will still make operational and tactical decisions. Artificial intelligence will help shape these decisions. However, well-trained human warfighters will still be making the decisions needed to shape and win our next conflicts. Number two, built-in clouds. JADC2 will use cloud technology, similar to what we use in our homes and in our businesses. They'll use this technology to enable the joint forces to share intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance data, to transmit that data across multiple networks, and to advise commanders at any level to make decisions at the speed of need. Number three, JADC2 the matchmaker. JADC2 connects the right things, data, and people a lot quicker than humans do. This JADC2 technology will process all the data using AI to find targets and pair them with the proper actions to achieve objectives. Number four, focus on speed. JADC2 will allow commanders access to a multitude of data flowing across the spectrum of multi-domain battlefield. JADC2 does not ask this user to look for the right data while the clock is ticking. Information is fused and extrapolated, speeding decisions and avoiding information overloads that delay the warfighter. Number five, digital engineering is the backbone. Integration of multiple complex systems to enable JADC2 vision is not going to happen in isolation. With scores of manufacturers, military branches, and nation states coming together in a cohesive way, a digital thread is needed. The acquisition, modeling, engineering, development, deployment, and operations of systems will be accelerated by digital transformation. In closing, the future of combat will be shaped by the JADC2 initiative of the Department of Defense. At SAIC, we are innovating solutions to ensure that every branch of the armed services has access to all data to drive better decisions and increase battle space awareness.